place of Brandy Brown, who was so terrific. This is Hornberger for three, and she knocked him down.
And that's a great sign. Wings,
feed to Flag at the free throw line. Now back outside. Low post, Letitia Walker off the glass. Long toss up the floor. Lawson, great feed underneath. Heidi Schlegel knocks it down. Hornberger, they swing it over to the left wing, and the three ball rattles in for freshman Joanne. Pulls it back outside. 13 of the shot clock underneath Schlegel. Who puts it up and in?
Try to get a stop, get down, get a basket, go into the halftime with a comfortable lead.
Low sing, whirling Dervish, and she puts it up and in. Far side, right wing, back to the near side. Sharkey for three, and we're tied at 35.
She's got a good look at it. Shot it. 5, 8 minutes, depending on Coach Barnes' game plan.
Miley for three, and they'll say she stepped on the line.
Four left. Without question, Coach Leggett Jack just realized that Liz Hornberger went off the floor. She will have her girls ready to press.
There's a steal, taken away. Hurst puts it up and in. Stops, and converting off those stops. Miley glides to the basket and scores. Flag tries to track it down. Does so to Walker underneath. Lawson backs it up and in. Cut it to this one. Buffalo 72, Youngstown State 65. We'll put the finishing touches on this one following these words. You're watching Youngstown State basketball.